What is awe-inspiring is the facade. The contractors behind it bring some of the best technical minds behind the work. So here we are to cheer for the next category, Facade Contractor of the Year. And to do the honors, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to call on stage. Let's clap and welcome Mr. Deepak. Everybody, can we clap for him? A huge round of applause for Deepak Khobragade, Director Operations, and GA Jagdish Kumar, Director Sales, to please come forward. The Facade Contractor of the Year. Let's have a look at the nominations on screen. So let's have a look at the runner-up, and the runner-up goes to the runner-up is Al Farah Infra Projects. Everyone. Congratulations to you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on screen for you, the winner for the Facade Contractor of the Year, and the winner is Glass Wall Systems. Congratulations to you once again. Congratulations once again. Thank you, Mr. Khobragade, and thank you, Mr. Kumar, for doing the honors.